Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about some options that we have when we get our EAMUSE pass. We have options like slow and fast. We also have the priority between arrows and judgment. There's other functions that we can enable when we get a basic subscription for our EAMUSE pass. As most of you already know, these options are not available unless you get a basic subscription. If you don't know how to get the basic subscription, I left some links in the description, so be sure to check them out. And after you do everything, then you can come back. If you already have the basic subscription, so you have to go to e.egate.573.kp. Once you're there, go to the upper right corner, log into your account. Then this is a captcha, so you have to look for this image. You click on the two images and then you log in. You will have your profile here on the upper right corner as well. Click there. When you're there, go to EAMUSE. Once you're on EAMUSE, you will see same thing on the upper right left, the amount of PASELI that you have. You have to go to Dance Dance Revolution. If you're playing Dance Dance Revolution, if you're playing another game, then you go to that game. But this video is about DDR. Once you're here, go to settings, click settings, and you will get this page. First part is about your username and your location, as you can see. Next thing we have is our kgs, your weight, and if you want the calories to be displayed on the game when you're playing. The next option is the character. You can pick a random character or just pick your favorite character. I will pick Rage since it's my favorite one. So you can save your settings, as you can see here. Then you go back. As you can see, there's my character. Next thing is the arrow. You go to the arrows and you can check here the type of arrow that you want. I will keep the normal one, but you can select up to X, the classic style here, cyber, etc. You have a few note skins here. So you go back, and the next option is about the guidelines. So normal play is the first option, I think. I'm not sure, I don't remember well, but I think that you have one of these two options when you start playing. So if you want borders, when they say border is this line right on the borders of the arrows. If you want that option, click that option. If you want them on the center, then there you go. This is your option. Anything. Click on it and save. Let's go back. If you hate playing with bright backgrounds, videos, etc., this is your main option. So you go here. These are the filters. The default game, I think, is with dark. The first option is no filter at all. I will never recommend this option. Next one is the default one, dark, I think, I'm not sure. Then we have darker, third option, and darkest. And I recommend to use darkest. Then you click on darkest and you save. You hit here. Here you have the confirmation message, your settings have been saved, and you go back. And let's go to our next part. And yeah, this might be one of the most important, and I will give you some recommendations for this. First, as you can see, the judgment will be on top of the arrows. If you want to choose this option, you can choose this option, but I wouldn't recommend it because it's a little uncomfortable for the eyes. You should go with the second one, this one right here, where you have the judgment on the background and you can see the arrows clearly. So I recommend you to pick this one. Once you pick them, you hit save, which I think is this one over here. Yeah, that one is okay. Yeah, that's your option. Then you go back. You can go back by clicking the back button, or you can just click here. And our next option is the slow and fast. This will tell you when you step earlier than the marbles or later. And it's a very good option. It can help you out to make adjustments when, if you're trying to PFC a song, if you're trying to MFC a song. So, the first option is off. You will not see if you get them. Second option, it's on. So I recommend everyone to have this option on if you're trying to make some progress in the game. Yeah, basically that's it. This is how you check the options, and I really hope this video was useful. So if you like it, please subscribe to my channel, follow my social media, and I'll see you next video. Take care. Bye.